suckers! I say the future is ours! If you can count! We've got the Saracens sitting next to the Jones Street Boys. We've got the Moon Runners right by the Van Cortlandt Rangers. Nobody is wasting nobody. You're standing right now with 9 delegates from 100 gangs. And there's over 100 more. 60,000 soldiers. Now there ain't but 20,000 police in the whole town. Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Can you dig it?
Vermin.
What's up, War Chief?
Let's get going. We gotta meet up with the new blood. He's waiting for us in the alley.
All right, let's go. So he's got skills?
He's a born writer, man. He'll get us up.
Yeah, but can he brawl? Don't matter how much talent he's got if he gets wrecked.
That's what we're about to find out. Let's go, little man. You can finish that burner later. Right now, we gotta see if you can bop. Listen, Rembrandt, you're here because you can lay a mean mark, but getting up in this city only gets you street cred. What makes a gang's rep heavy is how many suckers you can wreck. You ready to test your skills?
Let's do it. I'm ready.
All right, Rembrandt, some of our neighbors came by to help us out. I promised them some liquor, so they're gonna let you beat up on them for a bit. Rudy, get in there first. Let's see what kind of punch our writer's packing.
Come on, young buck. I'd like to see you do me in.
Do it, Rude. All for your booze. Yeah, Rudy! Go for it!
Look at him taking dukes from the little missus.
This kid learned some work, partner. He's got some moves.
Hang in there! We'll be getting
this is stupid.
Huge.
I got dignity, you see?
Not bad, but you'll have to mix it up out there if you want to stay on your feet.
Keep working, Rembrandt. Don't stop.
I want to see something heavy, Rembrandt. Show
no
me
teeth.
Some force.
Need to keep Chomper going strong. Bruises ain't no way to die, buddy.
I want my booze! My tiny bubbles!
You're mine! You're bald!
That's what I like to see, Rembrandt. Rudy's had enough. Get him out of here and give him his booze. Rest of you bums, get in here. You want your booze? You gotta work for it. Banging with us ain't no typical street fight, Rembrandt. It's gonna get crazy out there. So you gotta use your head or it's gonna get stomped. Always keep your space, watch your back, and make the most out of every opportunity. You want
to
clear some space? Let's see you toss him around a bit.
Rudy!
All right, next up, weapons. If you ain't packing, then you gotta be resourceful out there. Try it out, little man. How you feeling, man? You getting angry yet? Sometimes things get so crazy, all you got to go on is rage!
I'm gonna lose it on you!
The boy can fly!
Stay
now
down,
you
toy.
Waste these balls!
This kid moves quick! He's got some moves! You move and you die.
Come on, Rembrandt! Show them how to run!
Yes, I can play.
All right, it looks like you can handle yourself toe-to-toe. That'll only get you so far, my brother. You want to brawl with the Warriors? You gotta know how to rumble. Let's give the writer a real test.
Am I making the hard shit right there?
Looks like you can handle yourself out there, young blood. Let's go try on your new colors.
Hey, how do I look?
The vest is looking fine, but you're looking a little banged up, young blood. Hey, Vermin, why don't you take Rembrandt out and grab some flash?
I'm okay, really, Warlord. I'm fine.
Come on, Rembrandt. Let's break in those colors. I know a guy that'll fix you up. This side of Coney Island is all Warriors turf. The east side ain't, but we'll get into that later. Right now, we're gonna need some cash to get you fixed up. The way a Warrior makes his bread is by mugging, stealing car radios, and doing smash and grabs. I wanna see if you can handle this, Rembrandt. You dig?
I dig.
All right, smash your way into that store and take whatever you can find. Let's go. Not bad, but let's see if it can rip off some car radios. Good. Now you see that guy over there? I want you to go mug that sucker.
What do you got for me?
You put me on, right?
All right, I'm finished. In your face, toy!
All right, let's get going.
Hey, Vermin, I got everything you said.
Holy shit, that's a heavy score. You got some pretty slick skills, kid.
Thanks, man. Hey, we gonna go see that dealer now or what?
Shh. Look at you taking charge. Come on, follow my lead. Come on, Rembrandt, you gotta keep up. You ready? Let's move. Looking good so far. Come on, man, let's roll.
Hey,
See that window? Jump on through it. Trust me. Come on, man. We're almost there. You can make it. You're doing great. Come on. Almost there. Just bust down that old fence.
You looking at those?
Here we are. Let's go talk to him.
You gonna be a machine tonight? Yeah!
Don't be a pussy, Rembrandt. Just take that shit. See, you're feeling better already. Let's get back to the hangout and see what Cleon's up to. Hey, Cleon, you should have seen this kid. He's got some skills, man.
Good, because I want him out piecing, building our rep.
No problem, Warlord. I'll take the Warriors all city. There won't be anybody in New York who doesn't know this game.
Don't get ahead of yourself, young blood. First, we gotta take Coney, and then we need soldiers for what we gotta do.
Oh, Jesus!
Burn, Warriors!
What are you gonna do about it, huh?
Destroy them!
They're coming at us again.
You guys get these fires under control and meet me outside. We gotta round up the Warriors.
Baby, what's it gonna hurt? You know you want it.
Ajax, not now. Come on, you're being rough.
Oh, I'll show you rough, baby. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Ajax, ditch the chick. We need your muscle. The destroyers are hitting us again.
All right, Warlord. Maybe now I'll see some real action.
Fuck
you! Seen anybody else?
Fox and them were trying to score some blades. They should be around.
Freeze! You got nowhere to run!
Ready, cowboy?
Yeah. Now! Stand down!
Hold up a sec, fellas. Roger that dispatch. We're on it. All right, boys. We got some more punks to take care of. Leave this trash here. It ain't going nowhere.
No way, man. I ain't going out like this.
Let's cut around this building. We're gonna have to save their ass.
Hey!
Hey, brother. I'm
someone get
you
me out of here!
Thanks, man. I fucking hate you.
Hey, man. I got it. Don't worry.
Feels good to be free. Thanks, man.
We got fucking cops and destroyers all over the place. We gotta find Fox.
Shit, the pig's got Fox pinned down.
Any sign of him?
Nothing yet. He's around, though. You keep looking, but be careful. He's got a knife.
We gotta get in there.
Cool. You guys wait here. I'll go distract those pigs. Yo, hold up.
Sure, I'll wait right here.
It's lights out.
Gotta distract those cops.
He must have got behind us. Come on!
Thanks, Warlord. What the hell's going on?
Destroyers are raiding us, and they're stirring up the fuzz. You seen Swan?
He's with Cochise. This way.
Let me go, motherfucker!
Let's bop this destroyer trash off our turf.
He's the one who made sure I stood in the line.
So,
what the fuck were the destroyers doing here?
Popping in from East Coney again.
And getting their heads split. Hey, maybe we better check out our hangout.
Let's roll.
You see this, War Chief?
What the fuck? These dicks think they can get away with this shit?
Those lame-ass toys.
We're gonna get them back, right, Cleon?
Relax. What do you want to do, War Chief?
Right now, Virgil is celebrating what he thinks was a victory. He won't expect us to hit him back on the same night, but that's exactly what we're going to do. Rembrandt, I hope you're ready for the real deal, because I want East Coney dripping red by morning. No one fucks with the Warriors home.
Yo, Virgil, we did it. Warriors house got bombed.
That's good. So everyone's back.
Some of our soldiers got jacked. They put up a good fight, though. Those Warriors are getting pretty heavy, Virgil.
They ain't shit. I know these fucks. I know the Warriors. They couldn't cut it with us, so now they're going to try and take over. Well, I say let them try. The Destroyers made Coney Island, and that's all we got to worry about. Now go get up some fucking beers and some broads up in here. It's time we had ourselves a little party.
Yeah.
Fucking Pussy Patrol.
You ready for this, man? You ready to snuff out every destroyer piece we find?
It's payback time, Rembrandt. They bomb our turf, we're gonna bomb
theirs. Fox told Cleon they were out partying tonight, getting real wasted, so there won't be too many destroyer patrols out.
Fuck them. Listen, you just worry about the paint, Rembrandt. I'll keep those fucks off your back. So you ready or what?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, here we go.
Virgil's gonna be so pissed off when he finds out we bombed his whole turf, man.
There's a fat piece right on the back wall of their hangout. Do that one. That'll make them shit.
Oh, Christ. You want me to snuff a burner right on their hangout? What if they're in there just waiting for us?
Ah, fuck. Look, you girls can stand out here all night deciding if you're gonna go a pair of balls. I'm going in there.
Come on, Rembrandt. I bet you could tag a whole piece right over that back wall.
Yeah. All right. Let's bomb it. Where'd Ajax get to?
Don't worry about it. Let's just get at that burner without being seen. And take out anyone that gets in our way.
I bet they're doing funnels and shit by now. How'd I get stuck pulling scout? This is bullshit. Ain't nothing going on tonight.
Come on, let's move! Tell
Come
me
on,
not to
get in the shadows!
So.
I'm right behind you!
I ain't drunk, I'm fucking wasted!
A goddamn thing around. I gotta lay off the flash.
I know you out here. Listen up. Don't show your goddamn ugly faces anywhere on my turf again.
Gotta deal with that last scout before we bomb Virgil's piece.
heard something. Who the hell's out there? Come on, get out of here.
Oh, shit. They're gonna find us.
Come on, let's move.
Right behind you. That'll teach those toys not to bomb Warrior's turn. Okay, all done, guys.
That's great, Rembrandt. Really great. Man, they're gonna be so pissed.
Okay, can we get out of here now? I don't want to be around when they sober up.
Yeah, let's go.
Wait, we haven't found Ajax yet.
There he is.
Hey, where'd you go? What'd you do with my spray?
Don't worry about it. What, you think you're the only one around here with artistic talent? Huh. Come on, let's get out of here.
That was a good party, man. Oh, party. Yeah, yeah. Oh, fuck, man. Get the fuck up. Hey, what the fuck? Who drank all my shit? Shit! Let's see what's going on out here. Wait a minute. What the fuck? The Warriors? The Warriors? I'm gonna kill those fucking Warriors!
Tell me, Masai, what do you see before you?
I see the Van Cortlandt Rangers turf.
Turf? Turf ain't nothing but where one gang stops dropping their colors and another gang starts. Lines on a map. That's all turf is. You take away those lines, and you'll see. You'll see the possibilities. The profit.
You know those bitches are gonna be fine.
Me and Snow gonna take Ash up to the Black Cat to check out some mole, man. You wanna come, Cleon?
Nah. Watch yourself, though. I don't need you getting wrecked up there.
You got it, Warlord. Come on, let's go check out some tail, guys. This is a sweet look for me, man. What the shit's going on?
Cool out, man. The power's dead or something.
So what are we supposed to do? Sit here and wait? Man, we could be stuck here for hours.
Why you gotta be a downer, man? Ain't no point in complaining.
Man, I just don't like being stuck underground in a can, man. I got claustrophobicness.
Hey, look, a way out. Let's go.
I guess we're walking.
Let the destruction begin!
Suck it up, jerkwad!
was getting in on the action.
It's too bad them riot cops had to ruin our fun, man. Yo, check it out. The lights are coming on.
Good. The subway will be running in no time.
Who the hell are these dudes?
I don't want to find out.
I say we take off. Let's stay out of sight, man. I don't want these freaks on our ass. Come on, guys, run! Who the hell were those freaks, man?
I don't know, man, but they were some bad mother dudes, man.
They creeped me out, man. I just want to get back to Coney, all right?
Yeah, I hear that.
Check out what I got for us.
Shit, man. We thought you'd be dead. Where's Tommy and Patches?
Who cares? They were getting on my nerves.
Them baseball freaks get them? Why ain't they with you? How'd you get away?
What's hey! With all the questions? Didn't I tell you them wimps don't matter? Besides, I'm okay. And I got some good cash from hawking our loot, man.
Oh, yeah!
Come on, Rogues, let's go! Man, I wish those lights stayed off. Biggest raids I've seen in a while. Total mayhem and destruction. Even the suits was getting...
Now for the latest word in the big city. Turning the breakbeats against the Judas March.
Come on,
the Fox dance back to retain their reigns supreme.
Be good to me, come on, come on, give it to me.
Up in Riverside, the baseball Furies continue their win streak by knocking out some children and boys. It's minor leagues today. The Orphans report that they've been making some major moves by knocking out the Warriors. That outfit from Coney that snuck in and
this is bullshit, man! We never even met those whips. We oughta kick them in their lying mouth.
Yeah!
Yeah, you're right. We oughta. The rest of you dudes stay put. Me and Fox is taking the new blood out to see if they as tough as they talk.
Hey, give him one for me, Ash.
Shit, big man! I won't let you down!
You guys better be ready for the real thing.
Oh, we ready, War Chief. We ready.
Down to their hangout and wreck everyone along the way.
Look at a boxcar right here, man. I'm a lucky fucker.
Sure you are. Maybe you're gonna roll a six and then I'll take some more of your cash. How about that, buddy?
Man, this guy
doesn't even
have any cash.
And you shouldn't talk. You had to borrow 20 bucks from your mom so that we could all get a high. Face it. We're poor fuckers, and that's the end of it.
Fuck! Eight! Double or nothing. Come on, last try. Maybe? Come on, let's do it.
I ain't gonna be poor for long, you'll see. I got things you don't know about.
Oh, really?
Yo, I got
put
five.
It down,
yeah,
man. Put it down,
come on.
Oh, shit! Oh,
the Warriors! Yo, guys, the Warriors are here!
Let's go!
Don't let them get away. We're gonna fuck these lion sacks of shit up.
I hope the boss gets approved for you.
I
seen a good fight since CJ knocked my teeth out.
Come on, get him in the kidneys. Give him
now,
a
man, huh?
You
man,
come warriors, on. You're going to get...
Your office think you're heavy? You think you can take on the Warriors? Then prove it, motherfuckers. Prove it.
Holy shit!
Looks like your boys just got their asses handed to them. Why don't you go join them, Tubby? Don't come back.
Shit. Hey, it's just Warriors. Warriors.
Shit.
Damn! Don't let that fucker get away!
I've never even met you jerks!
Son of a... Where's the leader of this bullshit outfit?
I can't tell you shit! I can't! Okay, okay. Everyone's at the hangout. Just let me go!
I can't believe that.
You're telling me. If I were you guys, I wouldn't even bother.
That party was real lame.
Holy shit! It's the Warriors!
Come on, Morphins. I thought you guys were heavy.
Please just leave me alone.
What? You just gonna lie there?
You asshole!
Come on, man!
You fucking jerk!
Here you go! Yeah, man.
That's the hard shit right
yeah,
there!
I'll take him apart!
Come I'm on. Coming to make you bleed!
That was a love tap, sucker!
Don't even try to get up! Here's something for you!
Uncle!
Here you go! Watch your head!
That's it! Stay away, pal! I got friends in high places!
Is this yours?
Hey, Sully!
Fuck, they showed!
The Warriors?
I told you not to do it! Run! Run!
Go on, get him!
Listen good, you fucking pansies. It don't matter whether we rumble or not. What the orphans say goes. Who's streets gonna believe? A solid outfit like us? Or some Bush League rejects from the ass end of Brooklyn?
Hey, Sully. That's a fine-looking car you got going on.
What? No! Not my car! Not my car! Orphans! Get them!
That
orphans.
Chick was right about
shit
his car!
You can't tell!
I'm gonna
put it
in
my wheels, man!
Four
away from home, chump!
You better stand here and take this, you pussy piece of shit!
Come on! Come on! Come on. Small timers.
Check it, young blood. Always remember, the Warriors don't let no one mess with our rep.
I don't care if they're Orphan or Riff. You fuck with us, you get your fucking head split. That's the only way we're gonna come up in this city. Now let's get back to Cole. Rembrandt, I want you to go finish that burner you were working on.
I'm on it.
And the chump pulls a blade on me, man. I mean, what
bam,
do you think?
Whatever, bam! And it's over. Cool. Fuck this.
Hey, guys, guys, we gotta get out to Soho, man. Everything's going down tonight. The finest are coming out to play.
Whoa, slow down. Slow down, man.
Okay, okay. I just got the word. Sculpts is hosting a writer showdown in Soho. All the big artists are gonna be there. I gotta represent. Get our mark out there.
Who's gonna be there?
C-Style from the Panzers, Luna 51 from the Moonrunners, and a whole mess of other gangs are gonna be piecing. Supposed to be a truce and everything.
Sounds messed up to me.
I already told them the Warriors would show.
That ain't cool, brother. Understand? But seeing as you said the Warriors would show, we're going to show. But if you ever make a move without my say-so again, I'll wreck your punk ass. You dig?
I dig, War Chief. It won't happen again.
All right. Now get down there and really break it up. Snow's War Chief. Go show him what we're all about.
All right, let's do this. Come on now.
All right. Come on, the showdown's just up here. It's pretty cool the Hi-Hats letting Sculpts host a showdown on their turf.
Yeah, I don't get it. I heard the War Chief hates it when other crews get up around here.
I got what you need, fellas. The F. Come on over. This is Flash, man. This is some crazy new shit. It'll F you up.
Stay down, toy.
Glad to have you back, buddy.
Are the only artists allowed to work in Soho?
all the exits are barred. Hi-hats! I want you to break these amateurs in fucking half!
Rembrandt, I'm taking over. These hi-hats out.
Come on, blood. He's shaking in it.
Bring in the clouds! Warrior from Flamba Bay!
This is the streets!
To tag this! You have no talent, hack! You don't fuck around on our defensive turf! Where are you running to, warriors? The performance just started!
It's the only way out!
Bricks to the skull! A true crowd, please! King of the castle!
Catch this, pussy!
Let me see that face!
Eat shit,
hey, idiot! Catch! Fuck
it! Done it!
You suck, man!
Flame off! Fuck.
Cross these roofs, or we still got the chance.
Hey, this must be Tatterbox's gallery.
This garbage supposed to be art? Scopes was a real artist, and that freak took him out. Least we could do is trash the shit out of this place. Fuck him up!
Okay, man.
Destroy this shit! Fucking ass!
Easy! Whoa, watch the damn land, you idiots! No! And if you wrong us, warriors, shall we not revenge?
Warriors, listen up. I just heard Sanchez made parole.
Sanchez? The cattle oldest bred from last summer?
Yeah, and he's out now, so it's time to collect. He's probably going to hit the stripes and the solids.
Fuck this. Sanchez is a chicken shit. Let's go.
He's backed by the hurricane.
Don't care whose turf I gotta bop through. I'm thinking it's time he paid up.
Suck.
Take out that piece of shit, Sanchez. I say we check the stripes and solids. Follow my lead.
Oye, none of you make your home in El Barrio. What are you doing up here, man?
This is the place. Looks like a shithole to me. How's freedom feel, Sanchez?
Shit! Warriors! And hold me down, you know? Try to grab a hurricane, it's like air, man. Like air. Hurricanes by the shipping. Show me another set of rules like us, huh?
We didn't come here to talk about the fucking weather. Just hand over the money you owe us, and we'll be out of here.
You and hurricane turf now, warrior. Only thing I'm giving you is a free trip to the hospital.
You ain't making it any easy on yourself, Sanchez. Now pay up.
Sanchez is mi familia, see? You want him? You have to go through us, man!
Bring it on, suckers!
Tear these fuckers up!
Hey, yeah, man,
we need to get to Sanchez!
What should we do with this little creep?
Oh, yeah! Ah, yeah,
if you understand it, it's fucking
ah. Get your heads up now! Do it, man!
Here, hermano.
Another time, fuck it!
There he goes! Come on!
Oh, crap! Which way did he go?
That fucker ain't getting away from us. Snow, you take Rembrandt and go that way. Cochise, you're with me. If we don't see each other, meet up at the subway.
Don't you fuckers ever give up!
Let's go, Cochise! Don't lose this greasy
Ah, shit, man! You guys need to get burned! Get the fuck off my back, gringos! Sorry, boys! Looks like you're about to be blown away!
I'll
fuck you up myself,
no,
but
listen,
you're not
man.
Worth my time,
like,
Ben.
Fuck hell. Oh, yeah! Your ass is property of the hurricane.
Hey,
you know what to do. Rip
your ass shit up. I'll make you shit your pants.
Está muerto!
Them streets are no place for George.
You looks like it's gonna get the wings pulled off. Yeah.
You get the drama, man.
Hey,
when you lose a hurricane.
I fuck you up myself, but you're not worth my time, pendejo.
Rip these fools apart.
I like it.
Shit.
Come here, Roy. I want to show you what it means to be a tough guy.
You guys look like even bigger pussies when you fight. That's right, Hurricane. Make this chica sorry they brought the asses up here. Ah, mierda! Come on, tranquilo warriors. It's only money, right?
Ah, fuck! The little shit's bolting! I see you, asshole! I'm gonna break you in half!
¿Qué pasó, warriors? I got something for you! Take a hike, warriors! I'll take it! The hurricanes are gonna blow you down, see?
You're starting to really piss me off, Sanchez!
Oh yeah! What's
they hook to that here? Slow down!
What's up? Put the asses up here! Hey, looks like it's over for you, warriors, yeah!
That's all?
Fucking A!
Fuck you, my son!
Hey, come on!
Move the power!
Let's go!
Here!
We don't want those stars! My turn!
Damn, man! That shit was for real!
The stars surrounding this big guy!
Yeah, soldier! You got what the Prince Warriors called! Son of a bitch! Fucking right!
That's right, Hurricane! Make this chica sorry that broke the asses up here!
I'm fucking you up!
Looks like it's over for you, warriors!
Follow
yeah!
Me.
You guys look like even bigger pussies when you get off my ass, motherfucker, right? Hey, you don't wanna play with us, puton!
Hey, Ajax!
Where the fuck have you guys been? Look at that little shit trapped right up there. Let's finish this.
Hey, Diego! Hey, Diego! Open up, man! Hey, man! I ain't kidding, Diego! Hey, do you know that money you owe me? Yo, forgotten, man! Yo, now's the time to open the door, man! Puto! Fuck, man! Tu si jode!
You little Ascarosos are dead! We can't go into Madres, warriors! I see a bunch of dead men! Están muertos!
Hey,
dodge this!
Mosquito wants to fight, eh?
Here she comes!
Ah, madre de Dios! Oye, Diego! What the fuck is going on? Hermano! This creek has been messing with Sanchez! Bury them all, my brother! The street is watching tonight! Ah!
Putas are fucking history! Get ready to die, mamons!
Sanchez and mi familia, chico!
Here he comes, bitch!
Come back here, Fox!
Catch this!
Here's a present!
Hurricanes are the real shit!
Hey, you stupid jerk!
You hit like a bitch!
Take this!
You want some of this?
Catch my fucking
fault!
Here she goes!
You suck, man!
This is your...
Hey, Fuentes! Bring out the whole familia, hermano! These assholes die tonight!
Sanchez.
Whoa, nowhere to run, Sanchez.
Enough of your shit.
Here, man,
where's our money? You're short.
Come on, man. I'll get you the rest, I swear, okay? You know I'm going for it, right? Come on. I just got out of the joint, man.
Boo.
Ah!
Fucking right, man. You see that little wimp fly?
Like air, man. Like air.
Yeah.
God damn it.
Suck,
fucking flippers, man. They're fucking sticking.
Bullshit. He's not gonna make
it. He's almost got...
Fuck! Stupid piece of shit.
I told you, man. You suck.
What the fuck is that?
It's the hi-hats.
I thought we took care of those clowns.
It's time I dealt with these fools personally.
Shows his fucking face! I owe you, warriors! You fucked me over, and now
Yo,
I'm
shut
gonna...
Shut the fuck up, Jack in the Box! What do you want?
You think we just forget what you did to us? You think we just stay silent? So now it comes to this, your final curtain call!
You're standing on our turf! I'm gonna give you one last chance to walk your fat, stuttering ass back to Broadway.
You just don't get it! You bastards of fucking history! God damn it! Not this bullshit again! Hi-hats! Inside now!
Swan, Snow, Ajax, inside with me. Let's go.
Yeah.
Man, I ain't been in this place in a long time.
We've got him cornered in here, so stay with it and be ready for anything.
This way, soldier.
Gotta be around here someplace. That should open it. Watch out for the cart! Move it, soldiers!
Motherfucker!
Hey! Are you
knock your back like a twig!
Your fear stinks through your pores like blood!
Do you see the possibilities, Masai?
Cyrus, I see. But the armies, how will we call them out to meet? How do we ensure that they come in peace?
We must trust our brothers. We will invite everyone on our network under a night of general truce, and I will speak to them. And they will see you cannot deny the truth.
I warned you, Cyrus. This is not
smart. I don't need warnings. I have faith.
Cleon, it's Charlie the plumber. He says you gotta come quick.
All right. Let's move, warriors. Sounds like trouble. What the fuck happened here, Charlie?
Destroyers. Virgil was with him. Said your protection ain't worth spit no more.
Son of a bitch!
He's telling all the shop owners we gotta do business through them. Everybody's scared.
Well, don't be. The warriors are all the protection you need. Now pay up. You need us now more than ever. Snow, get everybody down here. We're gonna need all hands on deck. Ash, you're pulling scout. Get up to Tony's fish market.
But I wanna
stay. Do what the warlord says, Ash.
Just check things out. Don't mess with nobody and report back to me. Swan, Vermin, get ready. The destroyers are gonna hit hard tonight. All right, we're keeping this area under lockdown tonight. The destroyers ain't going to touch nothing, understand?
I need to find me a dice game fan.
Warriors, where have you been?
Stefano, time to pay up.
Okay, I pay, but I don't want any trouble.
You seen any dice games around?
Don't worry, we'll take care of you.
Warriors, you best be coming here for protecting my ass now.
All right, Skinny Pete, we gotta collect.
Dudes, glad to see you, man. Well, I was.
Hey, Twiggy, you got this week's payment?
Oh yeah, bro. Here. Hey, you hear about the destroyers, man?
It's cool, Twiggy. They ain't gonna be giving you no more problems.
Hey, you!
Hey, the Warriors! Hope you're keeping out of trouble. Wouldn't want to see nothing bad happen to you guys.
Let's move it!
I rounded up all the soldiers I could find. They're on their way. Where's Ash?
Maybe we should get up to Tony's and check it out.
We'll get to that. But first we gotta...
Destroy it!
What the fuck?
Don't leave anything standing!
No, I like my hot dogs. Well done!
Oh, my baby!
Warriors, defend the strip! Nice work, Warriors. But we gotta stay sharp. This here is gonna be a real rough one.
It's all fucked up, man.
Tony?
It's all fucked up, Cleon. Virgil's at my store. Him and them dudes, they...
Spit it out, man.
He told me to give you this.
Ash! We gotta go!
You gotta stay here, soldier. We lose these stores and we lose Coney. And that's what they want. Everybody stays here. Me and Swan will go check things out.
Ash!
Over here! Fuck! It's a trap! Virgil!
Lucas! Like a rat in a trap! You always thought you were so fucking smart? Waste!
We gotta find some weapons or something to get us out.
alive!
Time to fight, warriors! What the hell?
Come on, let's go, let's go!
Oh, shit, they escaped!
Man, they're just gonna kill us!
This ain't over, warriors!
Virgil's gone way too far this time. We're going to war tonight. I want all the destroyers stomped out. Now they know we're coming, and Virgil's going to be held up in the hangout. If we bop right in there, we're going to get wasted.
Bullshit,
we're going
to have to kill more!
Burn it.
But Warlord, they killed Ash!
Listen to me! We got to use our heads! We're going to have to draw them out. Take them down, bit by bit. Everyone split up into war parties. Divide and conquer. Take out everything they got. Gambling, pimping, and their stores. They won't have no choice but to send out their soldiers. It's time to end these fools. Let's do it.
Clear.
Take out everything under destroyer protection. Let's move it.
You ain't allowed to muscle in here, warrior.
That's it. Move it!
Yeah, cause we blackmail.
Take them apart!
All I'm saying
here
is
we go, warriors.
The line and they're coming.
You're not stupid coming out here!
We'll pop right through you!
Shit, come and fight!
And I'll waste your ass!
Come on! I knocked your ass into last week! Harder! This joint. Destroyers out.
Take
him apart. I know you like this, punk. What? You're just going to lie there?
Are tearing up our stores. They're messing with our money, man. Those stores are under our protection.
Never thought Cleon to get so heavy.
You think I don't know what's going on? You think I'm a knucklehead? I know what's going on. I expect it. Get the fuck out of my face. What you doing, Cleon? What you got planned?
Virgil! Yo, this war is everywhere, man! They're doing it full force!
Really?
Nimmy, get your soldiers and deal with this now!
Let's roll!
Oh, we're gonna bury them! Burn them all to the fucking ground! LC, I'm going to the shack for supplies.
I would've come too to the shack!
You staying, sucker! And you're gonna take a beating if you gotta! You're gonna soldier tonight! Virgil's going to have all his best soldiers hold up protecting his ass. Remember, warriors, they're the ones who took out our brothers. They're the ones who stole our fucking colors, and they're the motherfuckers who trying to kill our ass. Now is the time to show them who owns these streets. Let's move it.
This way, soldier.
Take them apart.
No!
I see you! Oh, man. There ain't nowhere to hide!
Snake must have split.
Look, there goes Virgil's junky bitch.
Vermin, come with me. You guys finish trashing this shithole. Then get back to the hangout in case the pigs catch wind.
This way, soldier.
Hey!
was nothing. You was nothing before me. Nothing!
Open your eyes, motherfucker. You ain't nothing but ashes.
All right. We got the latest ratings coming in from Pelham. It seems a boy in blue's been knocked off, and the fuzz ain't taken too kindly to it. So get inside and stay off the streets.
Hey, ain't Snow and Fox scouting up in Pelham?
Yeah, I sent them up to the Rift's gambling club. Heard Cyrus got something big planned and I wanted them to check it out. Coach East, take Vermin and Cowboy up to Pelham. If it's true that a cop got wasted, the fuzz is gonna be looking to hurt anybody wearing colors.
No, we won't be taking the heat. Yeah. Stick him up, man.
What are you thinking, man? Fuck off.
Boom. It's over.
Yeah, great. But what about the body? Somebody will find it.
You worry too much, man. We got time. Besides, we ain't taking the blame. So relax! Let's go!
What the fuck, man? I didn't do shit, you fucking bust my
ass!
Shut up!
You ain't gonna talk your way out of this one!
You fucking bastards! I'm telling you I didn't do a goddamn thing!
Keep your mouth shut!
Come on! Why'd you try it on me, you pig fuck?
Stand back!
You wanna fuck with the bulls?
Cops got the station locked. How are we gonna get out?
Hey, you see them dudes? If one of them was to get hit by that train, them cops would have to come down here and open up this station. You dig?
What the fuck? What do you think you're doing here?
By the train.
Let's go.
Come on over.
Yo, man, we got the cash. Now tell us what you know.
Check it. Everybody lit for the red devil and that cop got level. Now the streets is crawling with the heat. The sewers could get you where you need to go, but they locked up. You're gonna need some cutters to find your brothers.
It ain't too smart for no one to go down this way, you hear? Even little scoppers like you. I ain't kidding, boy. I wouldn't go down there.
She's hot here. Gotta give me some food rolled over there.
Hey, if you give us a little cash, then maybe we'll hang around for a bit. Fight for you even.
Alright, sucker, here you go. Alright, sucker, here you go. Alright, sucker, here you go. Alright, let's go!
Fucking Smokey in the hot knives. It's gonna be fucking crazy in there.
Yo, man, I ain't ever seen you boogie down. You don't know shit about
that's partying, some good
man.
Shit. Thanks,
not
brother.
A goddamn thing, bro. I can outdrink, outdance, outwreck, and outmatch you any way you want. You just a sucker, blood.
Wreck them all!
You see that old running and pushing Birdie out the club? It was
was nuts, man. I thought Birdie would kill the guy for pushing him, right? But no! Birdie buys over.
Get over here, you
wreck them all!
I don't want to, man!
I'm gonna school
no
you!
Way.
Stop running!
Boss him up! Good!
Fucking yeah! Looks like this side, douchebag!
Here's a problem!
Help! Oh yeah! Eat this, sucker!
You are the mom!
You're gonna get it, bitch!
You start a fight! You finish a fight!
You wanna test this shit out? I fuck!
Followed the crowd up to the devils, and this wheelchair motherfucker gets his boys to lay into us. Name's Birdie, a Turnbull lieutenant.
We didn't find out nothing about what Cyrus got going down either.
Don't worry about it. Cowboy, take Snow and Fox back to Coney and get some soldiers down here too.
So what do we do now?
We gonna wait.
So, I hear you ladies need some help wasting a cripple.
This boy's a partying up in the devil. Let's get in there. Where the fuck is Birdie?
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
No one rocks in the
out with his brother at the refinery. Just, please, leave my bar alone.
Shut up!
Motherfucking lightweight they was, man. Wushing out, trying for us to stop.
Yeah, Birdie.
Still gotta finish him up,
hey,
man.
You roll over their nuts, you always do that shit.
As soon as I get back,
hey, Birdie, man. We got some shit to settle with you.
Huh?
What the fuck?
Hey, who the hell are these queers?
Motherfucker! You warriors should have let it go! But you think you can push me around because of my condition? Well, push this around, you stupid prick!
Birdie! Out of my fucking work!
Everyone, get out of here! Come on, warriors! Let's get this motherfucker's skull! Oh, yeah. Grab a punch!
I'm gonna roll over your motherfucking nuts, man! I swear it!
Get this! Ooh!
Yeah, you can crawl down the coney if you got something to say, fool. Come on. We're done here. Let's go.
Birdie got wasted by some small-time outfit from Coney. The ACs are looking for retribution.
No, there will be no retribution. Unity and peace is what matters. What is the name of this outfit?
The Warriors.
They aren't on our network, but I want you to keep an eye on them. They may prove useful.
I've been talking with the Saracens. Say they've been having a problem with the Jones Street boys. The Saracens got a heavy rep. I think they could get us on the Rift's network. Cowboy, you and Cochise go up to Bensonhurst and meet up with the Saracens leader. His name is Edge and he'll explain everything. This could be our ticket to the meeting, Cowboy. I'm counting on you.
We called you in to help us take down Jones Street. Those fucks been working with some dirty cops who love to make our lives miserable. So we're gonna take down two birds with one stone. Boost a bunch of shit, plant some in the cops' trunk, stash the rest of it over at the Jones Street boys hangout. You pull this off, we'll put in a word for you with the Riffs. Speak of the devil, there's JSBs over there. Watch out for the scouts. You don't want to draw too much attention to yourselves.
Cool, man. We got it.
Those JSBs are screwed, man.
Let's get this ball rolling.
I say we wait a couple months. We wait till our cash rolls in from this deal we got going right now. We'll have so much cash that even the mayor will be eating out of our hands.
Out of my hands, you lame fucks. And we ain't doing any of that shit. I got some big plans. Big like you can't imagine.
Huge like our bankrolls.
Yeah, right. Huge. Idiots.
Okay, we gotta get those dicks off the balcony and we're fucked. Maybe we can distract them.
What the fuck was that?
It's those fucking bums.
They're dead.
Man, those dudes are stupid. Time to plant the loot.
Here she comes.
Let's hurry up and plant the shit before the Jones Street cats come back.
Slipping and slide. I don't think
the corduroy is what I eat. The corduroy. Yeah.
Laughing all the way to the parking lot. Knowing in the back of your mind.
Hey, don't touch my hair.
She's going to show
me. Hey,
it's all set up. Now let's get the fuck out of this dump. Let's move!
Hey! This ain't your turf! What are you doing around here?
Nothing, officer. Just heard the Jones Street boys had some kind of heavy setup. Selling shit real cheap out of their dicks.
Oh, is that so? Then why are you telling us?
Those assholes ripped me off, so fuck them. Who needs them?
Okay, okay. We'll take care of it. Now get out of here. We see you in the streets again, we'll bust you.
Yeah, we'll bust you.
Those dirty little pricks. They're holding out on us? Let's go bust their asses.
So much for those JSBs.
Let's go see how this plays out.
I'm telling you, we never saw any of that shit before. We were framed! Look, man, we wouldn't rip you guys off. We ain't stupid. Come on, man, we got a good arrangement going on here. You don't want to do this shit.
What kind of arrangement are we talking about here?
Garrison. This punk is talking crazy. Must have been sniffing glue. We'll take him in.
Open the trunk, Judas.
What? You guys got a lot of nerve,
too. Well, well, well. Just like we thought. You're under arrest.
Hey, look.
Get it,
I got
pal.
No idea right how
you're going downtown.
Hey, this is bullshit.
Against you in
come on,
court.
You're arresting good
you
cops.
Have the right
hey.
To return.
Hey. What's up, Edge?
Those rich kids are pretty much finished.
Yeah, thanks. You guys got a pretty heavy set. You know, we've been thinking about inviting you in on this meeting Cyrus is holding. Some serious shit. Only the toughest crews will be there. I think the Warriors deserve it.
We ain't heard much about that. But we ain't really on the Rift's network either. You think we can get in on it, huh? We've been making some waves on the street lately. Got a pretty solid rep going now.
We'll see, Warrior. Saracens will back you up. We got a fair bit of pull with the Gramercy Rifts. So maybe, man, I hope, for your sake. Who knows what the streets will be like after that shit.
Solid, man. We appreciate it.
It's time to take the Warriors all city, Rembrandt. There's some fresh cars up in Pelham Train Yard, and we're gonna do them up Warrior style. Scopes is gonna meet us up in Pelham with a plan. Let's go.
Yeah!
Where do we start? We need to spread the word. We must reach out into every corner, cross every border, and convey our message, our motive. And it must be with respect, not force, that they accept our invitation. As this word spreads, and possibility enters the minds of all the city's gangs, then this message, this wisdom, will begin to make sense. There's no other way. This is our destiny, and this is our will. Now go let all the gangs know about the truce. Forget no one under our network. No more than 9 delegates may attend from any given gang, and on this day, I want no action. No soldier will carry a shank, a bat, a brick, a stick, or a gun. Now go, Masai, and let our troops know what must be done.
Yeah, we'll be there. We're going to a party, man! Drive!
What's up, Warriors?
How you feeling, bro?
Solid, man. That Soho clown shit's old news. But I figured I still owed y'all one.
You guys all know Scopes. He's been bombing this yard for years. And with his help, we're gonna take our name all city.
So listen up, cause here how she goes. We got some new trains hitting these NYC lines. A few of them are easy, but some of them are gonna be a bitch to find. I wouldn't do no throw-ups, just burners and bombs. These trains go all city, but don't sweat it. Stay calm, you dig? Oh yeah, and watch out for the moon runners. They don't like no newcomers wearing the wrong colors getting up and tagging the turf. All right, brothers?
You get all that, Warriors?
Yeah, War Chief.
I got it, man.
All right, Fox. You got Scout. Snow, you're the muscle. And Rembrandt, it's time to live up to that name you've got. See to it that the Warriors is all city by morning.
Look, there's a clean one right there.
I'll go check the yard to see if I can find the other trains. Looks like it's just you and me, Snow. Let's do it. Come on, let's move!
I'm warning you.
You're gonna need a band, motherfucker. Welcome to the street, sucker. Wipe that dick off your face,
sucker.
I'm gonna lose it on you. You're mine.
I'll catch you, motherfucker.
It's bomb! You're going down! Stay down, toy.
It's our turn. We make the rules and we bop through anyone we got to make sure they know. I mean, unless they outnumber us, then we're fucked.
Come on, let's move. Come on, get in the shadows.
Shit! Someone's messing up the new trains!
Dispatch, I got a 1064B in progress.
10-4, additional units dispatched.
Damn it! The transit cops are onto us. We gotta find a way to cut their radio. There's our radio. If we smash it, we'll be home free.
Everything looks clear over here. Hey, Bill, you get that hook coming? You're nasty, huh? Bill?
If you know what's good for you, you stay there. That sounds good, Rembrandt.
We got a problem. There's two trains I can't find yet, but I spotted four new trains in the yard. Hit them up. I'll keep looking for the others.
Hey,
we'll meet on the roof of the mechanics bay.
Cool, man. Good luck.
You nail all those trains?
Yeah, we got them. You find any more?
Yeah, two more. One's through the gate I just opened over there. The other's in the mechanics bay below.
Yo, Rembrandt! You guys better book. That radio you busted was a straight link to the local precinct. Okay, the cops think there's trouble, and they're coming here now. I'm splitting. Good luck, boys.
Thanks for the warning, man.
Hey, Nobo!
There it is. Man, by morning, the Warriors are gonna be off city. Yeah! Take him out!
I'm gonna take you in, pal!
Thank you.
I can't piece with no paint. Done. Only one more to go. Take him out!
We can do this, Ethan.
Come on, let's move! Come on, get in the shadows! Now let's get out of here and head back to Cody. Come on, let's move!
We're invited. The Saracens must have put in a word for us with the Rifts. Round up our chosen delegates and meet me on the platform. If anything happens out there, you got command, Swan. It's still on, and we're going. Cyrus sent an emissary this afternoon to make sure. Now, Cyrus don't want anybody packed, and he don't want anybody flexing any muscle. So I gave him my word that the warriors would uphold the truce. Now, everybody...
count, suckers! I say the future is ours! If you can count!
Come on, Cyrus! We're with you! Go ahead, bro!
Now look what we have here before us. We've got the Saracens sitting next to the Jones Street Boys. We've got the Moon Runners right by the Van Cortlandt Rangers. Nobody is wasting nobody. That is a miracle. And miracles is the way things ought to be. You're standing right now with 9 delegates from 100 gangs, and there's over 100 more. 60,000 soldiers. Now there ain't but 20,000 police in the whole town. Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Now here's the sum total. One gang could run this city. One gang. Nothing would move without us allowing it to happen. We could tax the crime syndicates, the police, because we got the streets, suckers! Can you dig it? The problem in the past has been the man turning us against one another. We have been unable to see the truth because we have been fighting for 10 square feet of ground. All we have to do is keep up the general truce. We take over one borough at a time, secure our territory, secure our turf. Because it's all our turf!
Yeah. Everybody make it?
Just Cleon's missing.
Make sure we're okay. Did you see him get busted?
I seen him, then he wasn't there no more. I was hauling ass.
Okay, so what are we gonna do now?
We're going back. If this truce is off, anything could hit us between here and that train. If you get separated, make it back to the platform at Union Square.
I only got one question. Who named you leader?
It was Cleon's choice, Swan's war chief.
Yeah? Well, right about now, Cleon's most likely got a nightstick shoved halfway up his ass.
Maybe we ought to talk about this later, huh?
What's wrong with right now? I want to be warlord.
Make your move.
Hey, Ajax, lighten up.
Big boy, Swan's war chief.
We better stick together.
Hey, you guys! Train's right over there! Come on, let's go!
Let's move. Rembrandt, mark the spot.
Hey, guys! Wait for me!
Freeze!
Split up!
Hey, you! Get over here!
Rips!
Yeah, right!
Who are the warriors? There must be some word. I want them all. I want all the warriors. I want them alive, if possible, if not, wasted. But I want them. Send the word.
All right now. For all you boppers out there in the big city, all you street people with an ear for the action, I've been asked to relay a request from the Gramercy Riffs. It's a special for the Warriors. That's that real live bunch from Coney, and I do mean the Warriors. Here's a hit with them in mind.
That shit got pretty heavy back there. Wonder where the others are.
We'll meet up with them.
Look.
Turnbull AC turf.
It's Ajax, man. He's fucking surrounded.
Let's get in there before they tear him apart.
Get over here! You silly me, little fuck! I'm gonna school you! Over there! Get him up! When I get a hold of you, I'm gonna crack him! Bust him up!
There ain't no way!
Just stay there, man! You don't want to get up!
The Warriors? Come on!
Get moving!
It was like slow motion, man! The crowd! Buck was yelling, and I finally understood what that crackpot was saying. Next thing I know, I hear a shot, and it was quiet, dead quiet. That fucker got wasted. I'm gonna tear their fucking hearts out one by one. Stupid motherfuckers! Grab anything you can find! We're gonna beat those fucking pussies to a bloody pulp, you hear me? You understand? We gotta tool up and be ready! Those fuckers are smart!
Check it out. It's those bald-headed fucks' hang-up.
We're gonna have to march our way through. It's the only way to the next station.
There ain't no more troops. We're gonna have to bop all the way home.
Let's get moving.
Let's get in
take
there.
He's gonna get fucking burned. Get the fuck out of Dodge,
dude.
Give me some, man. I'll give me some. You come over here and I'll show you how vicious I am.
Come here! Fight me!
That's what you call a beating?
You ain't ready for me!
I thought it was a goner. Thanks for saving my ass.
You see the others?
We got split up. The ACs were everywhere. I think they were headed towards the auto yard.
Let's march right through these fucks. We gotta get the others.
Looks like they need our help. Let's go.
Sack of crap! Fuck running!
What are you, friggin' wimp? I'm gonna tear you a new asshole.
Kill them all!
I'm gonna take you out, too!
You ready?
Are you kidding me? This'll be a joke.
Let's just get to that subway, alright?
That's the plan, little man. What kind of chicken shit crap is this?
Yeah, come on, man. We're here. What are we waiting for?
A train would help. Unless you want to go up there and get japped on an open platform.
Bullshit, man. There ain't nobody on the streets.
He's right. We're acting like faggots.
Just keep talking.
Those lousy skin-headed fucks.
That's our train. We gotta make it.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You gonna go for it? That's when we've made it.
Hey, no sweat, War Chief.
Now forget about it. What's the difference? We're home free.
Be looking good, warriors. All the way back to Coney. You hear me, babies? Good. Real good. Adios.
We just heard from the Turnbulls. They blew it.
Hey. Yeah, real mess. This guy Cyrus had an accident. These guys, warriors, they deserve it. Yeah, they take care of yourself.
We set?
We set all right. Somebody ought to pick their ass up. The Rift sent out the word. They want them alive. We don't.
The sooner someone grabs them, the better.
No sweat. They're looking for the warriors, remember? We could do some looking ourselves. Ought to make you feel better.
Hey, what about the money you owe?
For what?
Had it.
This is gonna be fucking impossible.
What the shit are we gonna do? Oh, this sucks.
Maybe we ought to worry about who set that goddamn fire.
Come on.
Orphans, looks like they made us.
And they ain't gonna be happy we're here. Let's go.
Back here. You must be looking for trouble. Come armying down here, invading our territory, no permits, no parley.
We're not invading, and I'm parleying right now.
You think the orphans ain't well known? We got a heavy rep. You mess with us and you'll find that out.
Yeah, that's really heavy, man. The orphans, right? I heard about you guys. The other gangs in Brooklyn talk about you all the time.
There's nothing wrong with you making it through our territory, as long as you're coming in peace. Cut it, Mercy.
Those vests are real nice. Give me one.
Come on, I just want one. You can get another one, man.
No chance.
Hey, Sully, aren't these the guys who trashed your car? You just gonna let them army right through here anytime they feel like it? Pretty soon, every gang in town is just gonna boogie right in. Soldier right through. I'll tell you, some man you are.
Take your colors off, you can walk through as civilians. You go as soldiers, I gotta come down on you. Now take off your colors. Hey, you hear me?
Fuck you.
Hey, you know where those cats are going, don't you?
Yeah, reinforcements.
Yeah,
We're marching down to the next station. Right through these lame fucks' territory.
Get off our turf, warriors! This is your life!
I just wanna wet my lips, buddy. Help me wet them. Come on, buddy, help me.
Take them out!
Hey, warriors! You should have taken off them vests! The orphans are gonna come down on you! This is payback!
There they are!
Take them out!
Those ain't our colors!
Oh, right, right.
Take them down! Slide this on!
You're gonna be so bruised up it ain't even gonna be funny, man! Still think you are from soft?
How you feeling
now? Still think we ain't got no rest?
Damn!
You don't disrespect me?
I got a hold of you, you're...
Man, you're fucking toasted!
Do your best, asshole!
Tell them to hold up in the park till we're all together.
Psst.
We're getting out of here. Stick with me. Come on, and stay silent.
Okay, man, we're on the move.
You're gonna take this!
Where the hell'd you go?
Let's go.
Oh yeah, that's the shit!
You thought I was finished?
Ground. Right there, sorry asses!
Let's get moving.
There ain't nowhere to hide!
You, freeze! Stop running away!
So I'm just gonna sit here like some pussy?
You got it. Now keep quiet and wait here.
Where are you hide? You're under arrest!
Hold it! Take him out.
I got him,
son of a bitch!
I'm gonna catch you, then you'll be sorry.
Get back!
damn it, I don't need this shit!
You're coming with me!
Get me out of here!
You ain't so tough, man!
Hurry up!
I got friends, man! All you gotta do is whistle and they'll be here!
Hey, man, help me out of here!
Moving. That's everyone. Time to move out, soldiers.
For some real action.
What about me? I got the big one.
You gonna jump me?
Maybe we ought to pull a train on you. You look like you might even like it.
Fuck you!
Real tough chick.
You see what you get, warriors? You see what you get when you mess with the orphans?
We're gonna rain on you, warriors! Yeah!
Now!
Got a question. How come we're running?
I told you, they were a bunch of wimps.
Union Station, here we come.
Hey, what about me?
So what about you?
All that's going on, eh? Right. Great. Yeah.
Well,
two-bit outfit almost got them, but they bopped their way past. We can make them at the 96th Street station. Platform's probably crawling with cops.
They're trying to rack up every gang in this town!
Yeah, me and you included.
So how come you're so happy about this?
Because I'm having a good time. Let's go!
How much longer we gotta wait? We might be here forever. I'm sick of waiting for trains.
Furman, sit down and shut up.
Okay.
Go!
Hey!
This way!
Hold
hey,
it right
get
there!
Back
you
here.
Heard him freeze!
Ah!
shit! Oh, oh, you son of a... Run! Just get out of here!
Where are they?
Maybe we better take off.
Yeah, right. These wimps just don't give up! Hurry up! Hurry up! Better lose these freaks. Hurry up! Hurry up!
Catch up with you later.
We better lose
Don't
these freaks!
Stop running! Can't make it!
Good. I'm sick of running from these wimps. I'll shove that bat up your ass and turn you into a popsicle. I'm gonna wreck you!
Ah!
fucking A! These freaks are pissing me off!
Then let's do something.
Wasted that fool!
Let's get moving.
Plenty of women back home.
Maybe all of you would just go and bag it.
Ooh, look at those muscles. I bet the chicks like all those muscles. You want to show me how you play with the chicks?
Yeah, I'll show you how I play.
Hey, not so rough. Come on, we'll get it on.
Okay, I don't like it rough.
Your nights in the park are over for a while, honey. You're under arrest.
Hey, lady! Come on, lady!
Kiss my ass!
You can't do this to me! Let me out of this! You hear me? You don't want to play around with me! Oh! Fucking wimp!
Hey, we better go back and look out for him.
He saved my ass lots of times. I owe him.
Okay. I'll go look for the others.
Hey, what do we
got here, huh? One of the tough guys from the Bronx?
Yeah, he's tough. Real tough.
Where's everybody?
Looks like we're the first ones here. We're just gonna have to wait. They'll show up.
Looks like something else showed up.
Hey, hey, hey. Now look at what you find here in the big city.
Hey, you guys. We ain't got time.
Are you kidding? Time is what we got plenty of.
Hi.
You know, you all are the first friendly faces we've seen all night.
Hey, that's the way we are. Let's party a little. Get something going. Fall out. Take your pick.
Hey, thanks. This is a great outfit. What clique is this?
We're the Lizzie.
So you're the famous Williams. The guys that shot Cyrus?
Shit, the chicks are packed! The chicks are packed! Shit, that bitch locked it.
Hey, you want it down.
They think we shot Cyrus.
What are you talking about? I don't get it.
They think we shot Cyrus. Every gang in the city must be looking for us.
Holy shit.
We're not gonna be able to make it back.
We're gonna make it back. We came this far and we're gonna go the rest of the way. Let's go to Union Square, okay? We gotta tell the rest of the guys.
Hey.
Where's the fox?
Cop grabbed him. That's all I know. Hey, what do you got against me anyway?
I don't like the way you live. You know, you're part of everything that's happening tonight, and it's all bad.
Hey, wait! Wait!
Fox is gone. Where's Ajax?
Cops got him.
Oh, Jesus!
I bet he went out swinging.
See those dudes over there? They're after you.
I know they're on my ass. But now they know I know it.
Well, what are you gonna do about it?
Come on.
Hey, wait a minute. That's the men's room. I can't go in there.
Are you kidding?
Now!
You're gonna be so bruised up it ain't even gonna be funny, man!
Give me some, man! Give me some!
And maybe you should go...
Come out!
coming out here.
Yours, motherfucker.
My mood ring's black right now. That means I'm mad. Don't
Your crew's right here. Right now.
Now won't stop. Let's make some magic. I think this is yours.
For your
nice try, lightweight. You bopped right past that wimp. Oh man, come on, give it back.
What about our patrols?
So far, nothing. But we've got somebody here you ought to talk to. He says he saw who shot Cyrus.
Big Cyrus. He was gonna run the whole city. What crap that was.
Cyrus was right about one thing. It's all out there. All we gotta do is figure out a way to go steal it.
Sounds great. Now all we gotta do is figure out what's worth stealing.
Breakfast or something. Come on, this way.
This is what we fought all night to get back to. Come on, let's go. Everybody packed?
Yeah.
All of you stay behind me. I'm gonna take them out to the sand.
What about you? You ready?
Let's do it.
Mm-hmm.
When we see the ocean, we figure we're home. We're safe.
This time, you got it wrong.
Why'd you do it? Why'd you waste Cyrus?
No reason. I just like doing things like that.
Let's do it. You and me.
One on one? Yeah. There! We gotta run these losers down!
Yeah!
Woohoo!
Fuck them up! Yeah! This is my kind of fight.
Fuck yeah!
Hell yeah!
Fuck it up!
Yeah.
You still looking for us?
We found what we're looking for.
No. No! It wasn't us. It was them. The warriors.
You warriors are good. Real good.
The best.
The rest is out.
Good news, boppers. The big alert has been called off. It turns out that the early reports were wrong. All wrong. Now for that group out there that had such a hard time getting home. Sorry about that. I guess the only thing we can do is play you a song.
Such love.